Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to be talking about what are the different types of spark plugs which are used in automobile industry, and I will be explaining you the basic difference between these three, and I will be also suggesting you, even if you are upgrading from one to the other another one, and even if you are trying to mod your engine in terms of performance, or if you are trying to change a stock spark plug from the copper or any type of spark plug. The first type of spark plug that is the most common one you can observe in the automobile industry is the copper spark plug. Now, copper spark plug is the first spark plug which has been the priority for every manufacturer since the invention of automobile. So why copper is basically used in such a mass production is, it is basically a very good conductor of heat and electricity. So whenever you are designing a spark plug, it has to conduct heat and electricity very good. So that's the reason why copper is the first priority of every manufacturer till the few years ago, but not now. Copper spark plugs are also commonly used because these are very much cheaper to use, and also they are readily available in every automobile garage or any automobile manufacturer as well, and it is not so expensive when you consider the price of a platinum or the iridium spark plug, which I am going to be explaining you in few minutes. So why copper is so cheap? Because it is very much readily available in the earth's crust, and you can mine it pretty easily, and that's the most important thing when it comes to manufacturing process of these spark plugs. So being it's so cheap, it is around 200 to 300 rupees if you consider any type of automobile to replace it in. Now, to make it a very good alloy, a nickel is added to it so that it can become an alloy and be rust proof. But the downside of this is it makes the metal soft and it wears out very easily. It is not at all recommended for longevity or high mileage gains, and it has to be replaced between 40 to 50 kilometers every time. So that's the main disadvantage of these spark plugs. And because the temperature which it operates is also very low, when you compare it to the other two, the melting temperature of copper is around 1085 degrees Celsius. So that is very high, but it is not at all in the range of platinum or iridium, and that's the reason why it tends to wear out so easily. And if you observe it, it is surrounded by metal pieces, because copper alone cannot withstand that high amount of temperature, and for better heat distribution around the spark plug, metal pieces are attached so that heat can be distributed easily and effectively. Also, spark will be produced only in between the center electrode and metal pieces around the copper tip. So basically, to wrap it around, the advantages are being it is very cheap in price, it is readily available, and it doesn't make you to search for it because every automobile garage will have copper spark plugs. The downside being it is very low mileage, so you have to change it around 40 to 50,000 kilometers every time, as I mentioned earlier. The second type is the platinum spark plug, and the platinum spark plugs are a step above the copper spark plugs. Now, platinum spark plugs are not as good as copper spark plug in terms of performance. It is slightly below copper in terms of performance only. It's very marginal, but when you consider an engineering product inside the engine, even that small margin matters. So when you consider platinum spark plug, it is slightly lesser performing than the copper, but it at least lasts 2 to 3 times better than copper spark plugs in terms of longevity. It has a copper coating around the tip in the platinum electrode, which is situated at the center of the spark plug, which helps it to prevent the carbon deposit on it, which helps in better ignition of air and fuel mixture, because whenever carbon deposit is deposited on the tip, it tends to accumulate a large amount of space on the tip, and it will reduce your fuel efficiency sometimes. Not all the times, but sometimes is also considered in terms of engineering. There is also another type of platinum spark plug, which is called double platinum spark plug. So in normal platinum spark plug, there will be only one time spark produced in one cycle of four strokes. So basically the four strokes are the intake, compression, power and the exhaust stroke. And in the normal platinum spark plug, only once spark is produced in the compression stroke. But in double spark plug of platinum, there will be two sparks produced, once in the compression stroke and once in the exhaust stroke, because even after the combustion of fuel and air mixture in the compression stroke, there will be still a little bit of fuel left inside the combustion chamber whenever the smoke is exited from the exhaust stroke, and this spark is meant for that fuel also to get burned and increase the efficiency of the fuel much better. Now these types of platinum spark plugs are very rare to find. In fact, I don't even know which car or a bike consists of these platinum spark plugs. If you guys know any automobile which uses these, I will be glad to know in comment section. So please help me out with this. And to wrap it up, the advantages are being it has a very good mileage, and it is very good at performance, but it's not comparable to copper. It improves the efficiency also because it has a platinum coating on the tip. Disadvantage being the performance is slightly low when you compare it to copper. And the third type is the iridium spark plug, which is king of all the spark plug types. There is a reason why everything is called a king, or everything is called so much better than the others in every category. Whether you take it in terms of spark plugs, iridium spark plugs are the king of every spark plugs, because it has a very high melting temperature of 2466 degrees Celsius. When you compare it to the other two, of copper being 1085 degrees Celsius, and the platinum has 1766 degrees Celsius, so that's almost if you compare it to copper, it is almost double. And when you compare it to the platinum spark plug, it is at least 30-40% of improvement in terms of efficiency of the temperature. So why iridium is preferred a lot is because it has very high melting point, due to which it can handle high amount of temperature inside the combustion chamber. So when you can handle very high temperature, it means you have a very long period of life. So that's the number one reason why iridium spark plugs are recommended very much. Number two being the performance. The performance is very, very, very high when you compare it to the other two spark plugs, because it has a very small tip. Now, very small tip being, it requires very less current to ignite or to create a spark inside the combustion chamber to ignite the air and fuel mixture. That's the reason why whenever you upgrade it from normal copper spark plug to iridium spark plug, you can feel that quick acceleration whenever you change it to iridium spark plugs, because there is a very high improvement in terms of air fuel mixture combustion inside the cylinder. That's the reason why iridium spark plugs are so much recommended for every enthusiast, whoever is building a power hungry machine, and the engine whichever is modded in terms of performance are used in terms of iridium spark plugs only, because of its longer period of life and also because of its performance. Now the downside of these spark plugs is the cost. The cost is not very high, but it is very much higher than the copper spark plugs, because copper spark plugs are readily available around 200-300 rupees, but in terms of iridium spark plugs, they at least cost you around 800-1000 rupees. So that's at least 3-4 times higher than what you get for the copper spark plugs. So I think it is better to use iridium spark plugs, because iridium spark plugs at least last you around 1.5 to 2 lakh kilometers. When you compare that to a copper spark plug, which lasts you around 40 to 50,000 kilometers, you can see that the longevity is also 4 to 5 times higher than the copper spark plugs. So when you compare the performance to rate ratio, I mean, these both are very much comparable, and you are getting much superior performance, and also this will be no hassle for you to change the spark plug at every now and then, and or a very frequent amount of time. So that's it with this video, guys. If you found it useful, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Peace. Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be talking about what are the different types of spark plugs that are used in automobile industry. Basically, these are much preferred in